talks about the pain of being separated from the homeland and comparing that to the pain of being separated from one's beloved.
Oh.